The world is changing fast, and this requires new and more sophisticated public policy making if we are to tackle global and transnational issues such as climate change, financial regulation, and international security. Graduate students from relevant fields willing to take on leading policy making roles are provided with the right education and skill set by the EU co-funded Erasmus Mundus Masters Programme in Public Policy. Mundus MAP, in short, started in 2012 and is delivered by four leading European universities. Attending two of the consortium universities, students acquire a detailed and systematic understanding of how political institutions, processes, and public policies operate and interact from the global political economy through to national and local levels. The students then apply their knowledge through an internship in a relevant organization. Putting theory into practice, they learn to work in international teams, handle complexity, make judgments, and solve problems. Also, the consortium universities benefit highly from the program, which transcends traditional borders between academic disciplines. The academic board states, Mundus MAP and Erasmus Mundus more broadly is a key component in our university's quality assurance and internationalization strategies. Faculty and students benefit from synergies created by complementary fields of excellence in research and teaching across the four universities in the consortium. Mundus MAP's unique combination of strong conceptual foundations with practice and policy-oriented learning prepares graduates for a role as policymakers, policy analysts and advisors in public, corporate or non-governmental sectors, as well as for relevant doctoral programs. Through their skill set and solid institutional and personal networks, graduates are empowered to decisively intervene with and shape the world of tomorrow.